China announced to their national press of the existence of a well-funded molten salt reactor project.
And it's being run by a guy named Jiang Mianheng. He got his PhD in electrical engineering from Drexel University. He was educated in the United States.